Hi, my name is Kazlin. We're going to do a very quick tutorial to get a couple extra frames in VR chat worlds. So, this is very simple. What you want to do is on your desktop, get your Steam VR window, and you're going to go down to settings. In your settings, under general, make sure you have motion smoothing off. That helps. But the really important part is render resolution. Turn this to custom. You'll usually sometimes see this at 150, lesser quality, CPUs and such, or graphics cards can see this down to 100. And simply turning that down, decent amount, especially in larger roleplay lobbies, can really help. For example, in most RPs, I float this at around 100 or so, and sometimes I'll go as low as like 75. And, the quality in VR does go down, and it is somewhat noticeable. Like, you can see at longer distances it's a little harder to make out, as opposed to when I'm at 150, it's a little more crisp. If I go up to 250, things are really, like, things look beautiful, but as you can see, my frames have gone down significantly. And if I drop that down to like 20%, it's like you're playing on an N64, but this is buttery smooth. You obviously don't want to RP down here, but anywhere between 75 and 100 are usually more than viable, especially with close-up roleplay. Thanks, and I hope that helps.